that right there is precisely why I don't do flatbed.
Now, I do got to say this. Much respect to all you flatbed drivers. My hat comes off to you guys, 100%. So, for those of you that say, why didn't you help him out? Don't worry. Got you covered. This guy right here in front of me and myself got off to try to help this guy out. Now, I realized that the biggest reason that I don't do flatbedding, other than the risk, is I'm too big to be climbing on top of this stuff.